Are you ready to tell us what you know? Huh? Who are you working for? Who is Blue?
You know, I can't tell you. But it doesn't mean you have to kill me, please. I'm begging you.
Tell him.
I'm not starting our new life with blood on our hands.
Have you forgotten? He nearly killed you.
But he didn't, did he? I'm still here. I'm still here with my wife, and that's all that matters, right? Don't make me regret this.
Freddie, what are you doing?
Get up.
Does this mean you're not coming after Steve? What happened was down to Warren, not us.
No one is coming after Steve.
Get out!
Freddie, you ruined everything. What are you doing? I was going to get my revenge.
This is supposed to be our family home. For you, me, and our kids. And if you don't want that, you can't have me.
Steve. What's happened? Grace Blackhammond.
What? Where's she now?
Well, I talked her into dropping it. You don't have to worry about it anymore.
So does that mean it's over then? What?
Well, Warren's still out there. Blue wants him dead. I need you to help me. Steve!
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna force me to help you kill him? I thought that male's more your style. Why did you make that video of us, Rex? You are planning on sending it to James, aren't you? I wish I'd never even met you.
But you have met me.
Just leave me alone, okay? I just want a normal life. That's me. I'm a husband.
Fine. I won't show James the video.
I'll delete it!
Just do me one favor. Don't tell Warren I'm coming.
Okay, deal. But listen, Warren's a lot more dangerous than you think. He'll probably get to you before you get to him.
That's a risk I'm gonna have to take. You know I love a risk.
I mean it. Stay away from me and my family.
Do you know what I went through sitting by your bedside day and night, not knowing if you were going to live or die?
Well, I'm here now.
Yeah, but the people that put you in that position, that put me in tears, haven't paid for what they did to you.
I'm alive, Grace. Killing Steve, killing Rex because of what happened to me, that's not payback. That's cold-blooded murder.
That is how the game's played.
Then maybe it's time you stop playing it.
It's the only thing I'm any good at.
Hey, don't you dare say that about yourself. You are the best at something way more impressive.
Yeah, what?
Being my wife. That we can build a future for you, me, Lexi, and Curtis. It's how we're getting revenge on anyone else. It's just us.
Just us.
Right, I'm gonna go and freshen up, wash that hospital off me. Then what do you say? Shall we christen this place or what?
I thought you'd never ask.
I promise you, things are going to be so much better now you're not trying to get one over on Steam Rex.
You're going to need a stiffer drink than that once you hear what I've got to say.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
So I am really grateful for everything you've done trying to get my Curtis back out of care. And I really wanted to find a way to say thank you, and this wasn't what I had in mind, but, yeah.
Where'd you get this?
I don't think that's a question you should be asking. I think you should be asking, now you know, what are you going to do about it?